Irish night, we've teamed the First Lady of Irish TV with the Bad Boy of the Ballroom. I think we're in for an interesting twist. Dancing the Jive, it's Mary Kennedy and her brand new pro partner.
Actually, over the last couple of weeks, you've started to develop some real consistency in your performances. The feet were beautiful, you closed them really, really well. That was a pretty good attempt at a waltz.
The score of 16.
Switch up week, make sure you work hard.
How am I going to survive without you taking
me? Oh, come on, oh.
It's so strange not knowing who you're going to meet and what they're going to expect of you.
I hear the pitter-patter of dancing feet.
Mary Kennedy, I know you wanted me from day one.
John, I suppose it's a bit like a temporary separation.
One, two. We're going to have a really fun week. We have the Jive. One.
Klein taught me a fair few steps, I have to say. And then he said...
And we're going to get into the dance.
So I said, oh my goodness, is that not it?
Switch up week.
I'm looking forward to getting to know Mary a little bit more. She's got this naughty little laugh. She's just up for a lot of fun and a lot of crack.
Absolute sass.
This Sunday night, maybe a sassy side to Mary Kennedy.
A little bit less, you're giving too much.
Dancing the Jive, Mary Kennedy and Ryan McShane.